nighttime, I write rhymes with the candles burning. My ears open, never passing up a chance at learning. My soul's yearning for the perfect opportunity. That money talks and I speak that language fluently. Still I'm questioning who's worthy of my presence. They smile up in your face then throw dirt on your blessings. I gave people chances who ain't deserve it. So the thought of making new friends got a nigga feeling nervous. Their intentions never match what's on the surface. In my fourth decade and I'm finally finding my purpose. I had to glow when they was telling me no. Of course it used to hurt my feelings but they never would show. Hunger pains, ribs touching, I just couldn't take it. Air conditioner was broke, I was sleeping naked. Child support was backed up, plus the rent was due. Nah, I never robbed the bank, but I was tempted to. Being black with a voice, they'll try to censor you. Walk to the store, you catch a slug that wasn't meant for you. A close friends of mine's been killed in broad daylight. Probably the reason why I've never gotten stage fright. I spent my whole life knowing I'm nice. Knowing the chance I make it big is just like rolling some dice. I thank the devil for these weapons he provided me. And say a prayer for any nigga who collides with me.